I'm gonna show you how to make 3-ingredient healthy bagels.
You'll need 1 cup of flour, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, and 1/2 cup of yogurt, and a pinch of salt. Mix it all up until you form a dough. Sprinkle a little bit of flour and start forming your bagels. This is totally optional. I added egg wash and a little bit of toasted sesame seeds to mine. Bake them at 350 for about 20 to 25 minutes. If you like this recipe, subscribe.